The NBA postponed Wednesday's three playoff games after the Milwaukee Bucks called out their fixture in protest at the shooting of Jacob Blake. Blake, a black man, was shot 7 times in the back by police on Sunday in Wisconsin. In baseball, at least 2 MLB games were called off after teams decided not to play, and 5 MLS matches have been postponed. Tennis player Naomi Osaka has pulled out of a WTA match on Thursday.